Welcome again, everyone, to the launch of Beyond Refuge Dialogues. Today, you will see stories of friendship, of family, identity, courage, loss, acceptance, strength against adversity.
My name is Elham, and my project is a new home, new hope. Beyond Refuge help artists to develop their experience and skills for making their works.
My name is Daisy Montalvo, and I'm the director for one of the Beyond Refuge Dialogues film. A lot of their stories, refugee migrant stories, aren't being seen on film in a positive light. So it's really important to share those stories, but also for other refugees to be able to look at it and be like, hey, I can relate to this.
My name is Samia Halabi. My project is called Trinity. It's important for me to tell the stories to show the diversity between the friendship and the family. And for us to hope, I'm just hoping that it would connect to other people around as well.
I'm Ali Al-Aziz, movie maker. The humanity story is very important. As you know, the one picture is better than 1,000 words to tell. I'm learning a lot of things from people's work around me to this project, and we become close friend, and we're looking forward to work a new project and making new films to future.
My name is Ali Mousawi, and I'm the director of My Name is Mohammed and Ragad. We don't exist here anymore. This is a hidden story that most of the Australian people, they don't know about it. In this film, we got the layers of this family and this life. We're gonna show it to the people who doesn't know they are suffering in Australia.
They were amazing. It was really, really powerful to see local talented artists put together those films and portraying a lot of those really, really important themes and messages that don't often get discussed.